Dear students, Assalamu alaikum. Hope you are fine. I'm Jasida, your social science teacher. Let us start our new academic year. Today, we are going to discuss about our social science chapter 1, Early Human Life. Early Human Life. Look at the figure. Look at the figure. What does it indicate? Can you describe the picture? It shows wild animals attack humans. Human beings used stones and branches of trees to protect themselves. Yes, man used stones as weapons. This period is known as Stone Age. Man used stones as weapons. This period is known as Stone Age. Stone Age can be classified into three. Stone Age can be classified into three. Do you remember? You have already studied this into fifth standard social science. Yes, that is Paleolithic Age, Mesolithic Age and Neolithic Age. Let us examine each one of them. First one, that is Paleolithic Age. Paleolithic Age. Men used big and rough stone tools. This period is known as Paleolithic Age. Man used big and rough stone tools. This period is known as Paleolithic Age. Observe the picture. What does it indicate? Let us examine them. These are cave paintings drawn by the Paleolithic man around 10,000 years back. These are the main evidences gives about early human life. Let us examine each one of them. First one, that is the picture of hunting. That is the picture of hunting. It means hunting was their main occupation or their main livelihood. Second one shows, it is a picture of group dance. It means that they were engaged in recreational activities. Third one, it is a picture of animal. It means they were observed movements of animals. Fourth one is, it is a color picture. It means that they were used different colors. Colors were made up from mixture of plant extract and lathrate powder. Early man used fire. Animal fat was used as fuel for lighting in the caves where sunlight was insufficient. In addition to this, many evidences are also discovered from there. Which are they? Cooked food residues, ashes, leftovers of fruits, vegetables, and freshwater fishes. Next one, bones and skulls of animals. The Paleolithic Age is known as Age of Hunters because their main occupation was hunting, and others are, they ate the flesh of hunted animals and carcasses. Next one, the bones of animals were used as needles for sewing. Next one, they hunted animals mainly for food. Next one, the Paleolithic humans hunted collectively. Other, there was no gender difference in hunting. That means there was no male or female difference. Another one, the stronger among them led the group. Another one, for hunting, they mainly used weapons made of stones, and they also used bones of animals, ivory, pieces of wood, etc. as weapons are the main reasons for the Paleolithic age is known as age of hunters. And Paleolithic man attained many technological progress. Which are the main technological progress attained by early human life? Let us examine them. Human figures were molded from clay. Vessels were woven out of bark fiber. Stone statues were made. Ornaments of ivory, bones, stones, and shells were made. Pictures were drawn on the bones and horns of animals and on caves and rocks. Flute-like wind instruments made out of bones. You should write these technological progress attained by Paleolithic man to your notebook. Next, we are going to discuss about which are the major sites of Paleolithic period in India. Please observe the map given in your textbook. First one is Bhimbetka. It is situated in Madhya Pradesh. It is a remarkable progress in the Paleolithic period. It was a rock shelter. Other Paleolithic sites are Nagarjuna Konda, Narmada Valley, Kurnool Caves, Hansgi, etc. Identify the present states where these sites are situated and complete the table given in the textbook. Let us conclude the topic Paleolithic age. You should write your homework in your notebook. Take a photo and send it personally. See you in the next class. Assalamu alaikum.